news, bad news.
Bad news? How's the others could get any worse?
The bad news is these are kind of maybe the fishermen I pissed off earlier.
Oh, God damn it, Conrad.
Great, just great. And the good news?
I recognize them.
How was that good news?
I thought you were gonna ask the good news first.
You're such an idiot, Jesus. Floating death trap.
Stick up so far it's gonna jump out of my neck. Dickheads want with us.
Ah, merde!
What was that?
Oh, shit!
Orson, you're in port, you see.
Okay, all of you, into the room.
Place.
Given our observations that this is some sort of ship and seems to be abandoned, I'm gonna go out on a limb and say it's some sort of abandoned ship.
No shit, Sherlock. You gonna write a book about it?
Give him a break, Fliss. He needs one.
We can't just sit around. We need a plan.
We're not exactly in the best position to be making any moves.
The second they let their guard down, we gotta take advantage of it and get off the ship.
Yeah, man. This whole rust bucket's one tetanus shot from the bottom of the ocean.
We already tried to escape. Didn't exactly work out.
We gotta get back to the boat and find Brad.
What happened to him?
No idea.
They swiped our distributor cap. Gonna be difficult to get anywhere without it.
So, okay, what exactly is a distributor cap? Now pretend you're talking to someone who doesn't know anything about boats.
It makes the engine work. I don't know. The Duke of Milan is dead in the water without it.
While those guys are out panning for Manchurian gold or whatever they think they're gonna find in this floating coffin, we gotta take advantage and look around for a way out of here. Fliss, I just wanted to say that I might have gotten things kind of wrong back there.
Excuse me?
I may have kind of prematurely come to the conclusion that maybe, you know, you're working some kind of side deal with these guys or whatever. But I mean, obviously that's not true. They're being just as bad to you as they are to us. So, yeah.
Allow me to translate. He's saying that he's sorry.
Well,
Well, your apology is kinda accepted.
Cool. Cool. Should we expect an itemized bill for all these, extras?
Yeah. Kidnapping, 750 a head. Extra time, 350 an hour. Listening to your stupid bickering? I'll get back to you on that one.
At least you're not charging us for the damage to your boat.
I am now.
I wonder why this was ripped off. What happened here?
Alex, I'm really scared.
Get it open.
Hey, come here.
Maybe we can bend it open and get out of here.
Whoa, we don't know where a vent like this would go. I think we just gotta find out.
You want me to just smash through this wall?
Oh yeah, sure. Big man on campus.
Someone should create a distraction. This is gonna be loud.
Wait. Maybe we should try barricading the door instead.
There's gotta be some stairs around here.
And there's the mystery of the smelling socks and pungent briefs. I just want to know where the hell they all went.
There should have been dozens of people on board. Hundreds.
How could they all just vanish and leave all of their stuff behind?
Something doesn't add up.
Where's the "you are here" arrow?
I just can't believe this is happening.
What the hell happened to Brad?
You think he's still on the Duke?
Your guess is as good as mine.
You hear that?
If by that you mean the terrifying sound, then no, I didn't hear anything.
You know you did? Was it something moving?
Something moving would make that sound, sure.
I am so freaked out.
It's okay. I'll protect you.
What is this place?
Engine room.
Well, is there anything we can use down here?
We're gonna need the distributor cap back if we're ever gonna get out of here.
Engineer's log. We totally fucked. Oh, this is nice.
I wonder where everyone went.
Maybe everyone's hiding in the hold for a big surprise party.
distributor cap from the Duke.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. I'm gonna go get it. We gotta be careful. Could be a trap. We gotta take the chance. Okay. Keep an eye out. Damn it, they're taking bliss!
Shut the fuck up, man!
Where are the others?
Arrête de crier, j'essaie d'entendre ce qui se passe.
Je crie pas!
Ta gueule! Je veux savoir où sont les autres.
What are we doing? I thought we were following them.
We gotta keep our distance. This way we can get ahead of them. Let's hope it's faster.
I got this.
Why do I need to see this now? What was that? You heard that?
Maybe we hit an iceberg.
Not funny. Wait a minute. We've been here before.
I don't think so.
I swear we've been here before, Alex. Have you been leading us in circles?
Come on, guys. We gotta keep moving.
Hey! According to this, today is beef casserole. Yummy.
It's as if everything just ground to a halt on this one day. The whole ship just stopped functioning. Hey, easy with that. We shouldn't be screwing around right now.
Nice blade. Could make a nice severance package for my assailants if you catch my drift.
I guess you never know. We might have to use it.
Thank you.
du jour, mademoiselle?
As if you know your way around a kitchen.
Hey, babe, once we settle down, I will be your personal chef de cuisine. We gotta go through here.
It was moving in the shadows.
Rats. Probably just rats. That's all it was.
Don't fucking laugh at me! Alright, we've been here before. I'm sure of it. We're going around in circles.
Well, what do you want to do? Turn around?
We've seen all this before.
Cool, Jay. We don't have a lot of options. It's gotta be.
Okay, no. This isn't working for me.
What?
Gross caskets and crappy chapels? Not my scene, you know?
You're right. It's gross and it's crappy. You gotta get out of here toot sweet.
And we gotta find Fliss.
Okay, so can we just get the fuck out then? What is this?
Hey, we got a name on this guy.
What are they even doing here? I don't think stuck on a ghost ship for all eternity sounds like a good plan A.
Who cares where they're from or where they're going? They're dead and we're not, so let's keep it that way.
Human?
What is the deal with this place?
That is some bad mojo, dude.
Okay, leave. Now! Leave, leave, leave!
Got some serious locks in these caskets.
Why would they be chained and locked?
Well, that's one way to end a relationship.
Look at this one. Like for a kid or something.
I don't want to know. Let's get out of here.
Yes! Maybe that's little baby Dracula. Right there, and those are his parents, and they're lying in the dirt from their native country.
And then they all jump on Conrad and eat off his face. The end. What's the matter? What is it?
Look!
What?
Seriously? Are you trying to freak me out?
Huh?
Can we just get out of here? Sightseeing.
Roger that.
We gotta get Fliss. No time to lose.
What the hell is making that sound?
What's that?
Whoa. Why so spick and span?
This is no time to be fucking around. I'm serious. I can't take it.
Hey, what the fuck?
Don't touch it. Why did you touch it?
Gun on ahead.
Connie!
Shh, quiet.
I can shout if I want. Connie! Where the hell did he go?
Tells you, don't you?
Stop. Fucking place is cursed.
Look at this. That noise.
What are you talking about? I don't want to hear anything from you. Olsen!
Please, you don't have to do this. Jesus!
Oh, Christ. Oh, Christ. That guy. That guy's probably still right here with us. I mean, you die on a ship, your ghost stays on the ship.
Come on. You have no idea what you're talking about. Friends go.
I don't know what the fuck this is all about, but we gotta keep moving and find Olsen. Now.
Olsen? Merde. Qu'est-ce que tu fais?
C'est quoi ce bordel?
Anyone there? That can't be a good sign. Jesus, what happened down here?